We see them, we visit them, but do we really know what they do? I'm talking about dams. Today, we met Doug Hendrix from the Bureau of Reclamation. We talked about the system of dams along the Colorado and the importance of the Bureau.
Reclamation was created in 1902, initially as a reclamation service. What we do is we provide water and generate hydroelectricity. We're the largest provider of irrigation municipal water in the West, essentially the 17 states west of the Mississippi. We're the second largest producer of hydropower out west. We were created to help more or less harness or tame the rivers in the West. A lot of the rivers in the West went through periods of either flood or drought, and so as the West grew, they needed stable sources of water and hydropower, hence reclamation was created to meet those needs. Well, the whole Colorado River system is essentially the lifeblood of the Southwest. If not but for Hoover Dam, Davis Dam, Parker Dam, and Imperial Dam, you wouldn't have these large cities, this large agricultural production in this area. We're able to have carryover storage for use for municipal and agricultural purposes. The creation of these large reservoirs, these large dams, provides certainty. It provides certainty that you're going to have water in drought years, such as we've experienced essentially the last two decades. By being able to harness the river and provide that, it certainly the Southwest has thrived because of that, and is one of the most popular places in the United States to live. And that gives me great pride. And when I go around to these facilities and meet the people that work around these facilities or our staff that works at these facilities, they share that pride. When you go into like Hoover Dam or Davis Dam, they're spotless. When you go inside, they just they keep these places almost in brand new condition. They share a lot of pride. We get a lot of former military, men and women that come to work for us after they've served, and it's that same esprit de corps when they come and work at these facilities. They're very happy to do what they're doing, and they're very happy how it contributes to the overall U.S. economy.